are live in outer space riding on a giant asteroid at Sunny Alpha Stadium, home of the Galaxy Chaos.
Oh, that would explain the text I just got from Event Horizon Wireless. Informing me I got 5 grand in roaming charges. I wonder how much that text just cost me.
Today's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the mayhem. The Carolina Panzers battle the Mile High Chronic. Here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and see what the team captains have to say.
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
And welcome to the NFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitzro with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr.
Hi, everyone. I can't wait for the commercials to start. That's always my favorite part.
We've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those butt wiper beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
And it's first and ten. Second down and seven.
One, two.
That's a TR pathway, and that's not going to get it done. The offense needs to move the ball upfield. Third down and five. And the defense jumps on sides and attacks the QB. Wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
He must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
So he decided to undo it with a time warp dirty trick.
I don't trust quarterbacks with that kind of power. First it's plays, what's next? Ride the ramp, then take your money back. Need a model, then take your money back. It's a slippery slope, Grim.
Well, this kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
The kick is good. Kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
Strange penalty called right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and it don't make much sense.
Nobody's making a lot of dollars.
offense had enough of this rep and jumps offside to kill him. For this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
It's good. If you don't kill this ref with the attack ref dirty trick, you're gonna lose, pal.
You kind of deserve it if you're this bad scrap.
Sister, or at least it seems like it.
They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says we'll take it.
And it's first and 10. I'm gonna say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and 7. Timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. And the clear to the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic.
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
To pick up the pace of the game. And that's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. The
second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. We're at the Mayhem Bowl, and the third quarter is about to start. Neither team really pulling away.
What's about who wants it more, Grim? And who's going to run into a saw blade by accident? And who's going to be the unlucky bastard that steps on a mine? And who?
Yeah, we can get there. And why don't you be the unlucky bastard that falls down the stairs on your way to get your hot dog?
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Lateral to his teammate. We're talking street ball here, Brick. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
One, two.
Roid Rage ignites that deep down Bion Rage and makes you unstoppable.
I'll take a Roid Rage for the pocket chaser. Make it snap your way, Shorty.
Short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's Blake Bricks. He's got the distance, and the kick is gone. We're tying up at the end of the third quarter. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man.
Junior, was that you?
Hey, blow me.
This one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And the defense calls a thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
First and four. Six. Perfect pass and a score.
Yeah, you think you can go toe to toe with me? Well, you're mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What? And kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Today's game, and their fans must be higher than a kite right now. They've won the Mutant Mayhem Bowl. It was a close battle, but in the end, they fought hard, played dirty, and cheated smart. Now here's the Mayhem Bowl MVP. Once again, the folks at Evil Sam thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. Are we off now? All right, whose turn is it to buy the rounds?
It's Junior's. I bought last year.
Hey, screw you. Everyone knows it's your turn. You're a lying pansy.
I could have sworn I paid last time.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.